Welcome back to Season 7 of My Character Elimination.
Since Assassin Fighters lost, let's go to the elimination area. Okay contestants. I'm Drake the Anime Guy, and I will be your prize hander for this episode. Let's announce the prize votes. Velvet Scarlatina and Venom did not get any prize votes. Shizuka Mikazuki got 1 vote. Connor got 2 votes. Cora got 3 votes. Slenderman got 6 votes. Tomoko Shiratoko got 7 votes. Well, it looks like there is a tie between Orphan and Spider-Man 2099 at 8 votes, so I will choose who gets the prize. Spider-Man 2099 gets the prize. He gets immunity the next time Assassin Fighters are up for elimination. Now for the elimination votes. Velvet Scarlatina is safe at 0 votes. Orphan, Cannot See Uri and Cora are safe at 1 vote. Connor and Spider-Man 2099 are safe at 2 votes. Tomoko Shiratoko is safe at 4 votes. Venom is safe at 5 votes, cuts into 3 votes for his half advantage. Shizuka Mikazuki is safe, even at 8 votes. Which means Slenderman is eliminated at 12 votes.
Oh well. I nearly surpassed 17th place from Season 1, but I had a good run this season, and I am glad I got to compete again. Good luck everyone!
I never said this before, but I hope me and John make the merch together. I hope we survive the next 2 eliminations.
Okay contestants. Nico Vigla Returns 2021 contacted me and told me that Tom and Jake from Disventure Camp got kidnapped by Jackson Storm, so your next challenge is to save them. The team that saves Tom and Jake from Jackson Storm will win the challenge, while the other team faces elimination. 3, 2, 1, begin.
Jackson Storm has gone too far now. He has to pay for what he has done.
Don't worry, Tom. Everything is going to be okay.
I hope you're right, Jake. Hey, did I say you two could talk? No. So keep your trap shut.
Stop right there, Jackson Storm. You have gone too far this time.
Oh look who it is, one of Batman's sidekicks and another Spider-Man. Just give it up. You're not gonna do shit about it.
Maybe we won't. But he will.
Hey. What are you talking about?
Turn around.
Oh shit. I know that voice. Oh no. It's DK Gamer.
That's right. Jackson Storm. I can't believe you would kidnap Tom and Jake from Disventure Camp. That is so unacceptable. When we get home, you will be grounded for life. Let's go. Orphan and Spider-Man 2099, I will let you take it from here.
No 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 no.
Thank you Orphan and Spider-Man 2099 for saving us from Jackson Storm. I think you guys win for your team.
Since Orphan and Spider-Man 2099 were able to save Tom and Jake from Jackson Storm, they win for the Assassin Fighters. This means that the Avengers are up for elimination. Even though he didn't win, I'm still glad that Jackson Storm got what he deserves. Vote for anyone to be eliminated and for one to win the prize. The next prize hander is Jose the Gamer. Voting ends September 29, 2023, at 2:30 p.m. United Kingdom time. Blood on my shirt.